And then from here, we'll come into half hero. So we'll start with one leg straight out in front of us. And then the other leg will be bent behind us so that the ankle just sits to the side of the hip. And this could be your hero pose for today. You might feel a nice pull through that left quads. You could always choose to recline onto the elbows. Taking some breaths there. Or you could further recline all the way down onto your back.